Oh, I see stars, how it's been so long. Guys, I'm so sorry. This song is called This Isn't a Game Boy, and apparently I missed it. And if you're here, you've probably seen all my other I See Stars videos. I listen to just about every song that they've put out. They're all freaking amazing. It's one of my favorite bands. And this is off some album called Renegades Forever, which I think has a lot of different remixes and things on it that I must have skimmed over. But this is an actual a song on that album. And so I'm super curious to see what this is all about. So, hey, let's just get right into it. Oh, man, that sounds so cool. I'm so glad that I didn't miss it. This sounds so cool. I really love the video game kind of vibe. I know it's called This Isn't a Game Boy, but it's got that vibe. I don't know. I love the sound of that. I feel like this is something, at least the intro up until the vocals came in, I imagine myself like walking into an arcade or something like that. Oh, dude, this is so cool. Yeah, it's so
I
good.
think I put it to
Okay, coming back into the chorus here. Dude, those are the moments why Devin is so good and why I love Devin so much. His voice can do literally everything. It's beautiful, it's aggressive, it's demonic, it's low, it's everything. Oh my gosh. Wait, I was not expecting some growls coming in there based on how the song was going. Got some heaviness, then got the complete opposite. He went way up there through the clouds, and now we're back. Oh, dude. Makes sense. That's crazy. That like fade out blending with his really big vocal there. Oh, dude. How did I miss that song? Ah. Oh. Oh my God, it was so good. Ah, jeez, guys. Now I gotta ask, what other ones have I missed? 'Cause surely I'm sure most of you that are here watching this right now have seen pretty much all my other ones. I kind of went on like an Icy Stars journey, so to speak, and just checked everything out because it was all so good. So I'm curious to know what ones I've missed. I could just go in my videos, I guess, and do the work myself and cross-reference everything. But some of you might even know off the top of your head because you were probably watching all the videos and you're like, wait a second, he didn't listen to this one and he's like, he's moving on. No, I promise, I'm not moving on. I want to listen to everything. I'm so glad I didn't forget about this. Well, rather, thank you guys for reminding me. I did forget about this. Oh, so good. Really, I love that like arcadey video game kind of vibe. And of course, his vocals are always on point. Always, never a single complaint there. Some really awesome like bass and just a whole lot of crazy things going on in this, like normal. I mean, it was just really, really good. So thank you for reminding me. Keep the suggestions coming for other Icy Star stuff. And I have seen a lot of requests for some acoustic versions. So I'm actually very curious to check that out as well. So be on the lookout for those because I definitely want to listen to some of those. But you guys already know, if you're still here, if you're still watching, thank you so much. And I will see you on the next one.